Right, ladies and gents, we're going to be starting our live stream in 5, 4, 3, 2, and 1. Alright, ladies and gents, Hafidez Antito, welcome again to the stream. My name is Baka, going straight live from the Northern Mariana Islands. Hope you guys are having a good morning, evening, afternoon over here in the world. I hope you continue to stay amazing. Happy Monday, guys. We're just starting out the week. Hope you guys are doing well. Hope you guys are doing great. We're just kicking in, going through the motion. A lot of things to be had. But I just finished a couple of major. I just finished a project recently, so I did finally get to upload my. One of my videos that I got through with my editor. It's on Sofella and was a nice collaboration with. Uh, it it was a nice collab that I got to do with Jordan Paradise. So I thought that was really cool. But with that said, I don't know if you guys can hear me. I hope you guys are doing well. I hope you guys are doing great. I got another video project that I got underway. So if you guys would like to check that out, you're more than welcome to. And if you guys haven't tuned into our Discord. I'm on Discord right now, so if you guys want to tune in and get some games in with me, you're more than welcome to. Just make sure to check out the Discord page. But yeah, Monday, happy Monday, guys. So we did get word out there that there's going to be a storm kicking in. So it's not. Nothing. Hopefully it doesn't escalate to a typhoon. We're hoping that it doesn't escalate to anything much more major than that. And I swear guys, it's when I start I make one Roblox account. I did one Roblox stream and I swear to God everybody's like, "What's your Roblox account? I wanna play with you." And I'm like, "Oh no, here we go. We're going down the rabbit hole, ladies and gents." So yeah, this is where I essentially ended up. I have depending on how you look at it, I either ascended or descended. In this case, I am just speechless. I don't know what came over me to decide to play Roblox, but I told myself I would never play this game for the life of me. There's no way in hell you could convince me to play a game like Roblox. And funny enough, it just so happened that I made a Roblox account and I started playing, and well, ladies and gents, the rest was history. And so here I am right here right now playing Roblox. Do I have a little bit of regret? Not really. I told myself I was gonna contemplate about playing Roblox, and I was on the edge about Roblox. Like I wasn't too sure if this was definitely the game for me. I did find it fun. I did play a couple I played a couple of games, and I'm very surprised. It definitely went beyond my expectations, like as a game. Like there are even games I would never have thought to have existed if not for that. But the thing is, like, whenever I ask people, especially with my students, like, what exactly is Roblox, they tell me it's like a series, it's like a bunch of other games. And it took a while for me to process. Like, It definitely took a while for me to process what exactly I got myself into. So yes, I have descended into the rabbit hole of rabbit holes. So yeah, this is where I am right now, contemplating on my life decisions. You know, I might actually do more Roblox content, funny enough, or Ground Zero. All right, let's take a look at some games that are up right now. I for one am not I for one am not for I'm not too keen when it comes to horror based games. So this is that would be something that I do not want to get myself into. Mr. Jed is here. Welcome to the stream. Hope you're having a good morning, evening, afternoon, where you are in the world. I hope you continue to stay amazing. Things are going well with hope things are going well with you. Welcome to the stream. Check out the two. What's it called? The two. Okay. Or Ground Zero. I can't believe they have Operation C. Whoa! No! No! I get nightmares looking at Jeff the Killer. Okay, you know what? Siege Operation. Okay. Siege. Alright, let me just Operation Siege. Okay. Oh, this is Operation Siege. Okay. Oh, there's no play. There's no people playing on it right now. Is that how? Oh, it's like Roblox Rainbow Six. There's no one active on it. Oh, that's fortunate. Okay. What's Ground Zero? Ground Zero. World Zero. Oh, there's no one playing Ground Zero either. Oh, the big one. Is it this one? Left side. This one? Big one. Alright, chat, I'm gonna need some help. Left side, big one. Oh, previous game. Okay. Was this one? Dad, is it this one? Or is it this one? No, wait, that's Rivals. Oh, the big one. Oh, this one. Oh, okay. I see. All right. This is a very, okay. Operation Siege. Your account is too young. Please wait 14 more days. Okay. Wow. I got booted out of that one, guys. I really thought. Okay. Alright. The next game is World Zero, the first one. Okay. So World Zero. So it's like, oh, it's Dungeons and Dragons? Oh, Dungeons and RPG Adventure. What the heck? You know, now that I think about it, it's like, what exactly is Roblox? Sorry if it tells me that my account is too young for this also. No, I'm not getting... No, I don't want to get sucked into another MMORPG. Oh. Yeah, I'm gonna have to put this one. Ooh. Okay. This is not what I expected from an initial Roblox game. But I am shooketh, if you will. Okay. You gotta buy. Okay, so this is all right. So from what I'm getting here right now, this is the free to play classes. And I've been working on my magic, so yeah, man. What's up with this pay to play route, man? Also, why is the music so loud? Hold up. I just realized. I don't think you guys can hear the audio from this game. Hold up. Sound settings. I gotta grind to unlock. What a game, I tell you, chat. Okay. Gonna fix this. Although it does feel like I am. Yeah, I'm on Roblox right now. No. Oxfire? Roblox. Oxfire? Okay. Ah, there you go. Give tomorrow's lecture to get more? Ain't no way. I'm not. Okay. We're gonna delve into this game for a bit. Wait. Hold up. All right. I am a guy, right? All right. Yeah. Okay. All right. This is a problem. I don't know, Chad. I feel like the audio was just like overpowering on that one. So yeah, if you guys want to have me on Roblox, my name is Baka Den. If you guys want to check out my Discord, we have a Discord page as well. If you guys want to join in. I feel like this is definitely one of those games like I would definitely play on my own time. I don't know how to feel about like RPG. Like I like RPG RPG games. You know your boy was hooked on. Where the hell is my? Okay. Yeah, music. Music volume was too high, man. Alright. Maybe later. Alright. No, but that was not too bad. I actually might touch up on this game maybe later. Alright. Let's play some rivals. Oh, chain together. I actually bought chain together. Funny enough, I'm looking to do a collab with some of my friends for chain together. I'm just looking for some people to Strongest battlegrounds. All right. Yeah, where's my? Oh, don't worry about that. Okay, what's blocks fruit? Okay, I know. Mr. Jet was mentioning about rival. So we're gonna play rivals and slay with you. All right, bet. Hold up. Yo, do we actually? Okay, I'm just gonna lower down the volume for this one. team up on pirates, defy the marines, and battle pirates. Yeah. All right. What exactly am I looking at, chat? Get a fruit. Also, you have played this game. Okay. Yeah, I have a Discord page if you guys wanna. Whoa, what? Get a fruit. So kind of like One Piece then. Can I fight? Oh, this is a safe zone. Wait. How do I fight? Oh. Okay. Nope. There's gotta be a faster way for me to. So I gotta. Okay. There's gotta be another way. Hold up. People just left the. Alright. So. No, there's got. Okay, there's gotta be a better way to combat this though. Like, I cannot, like. That just feels like a lot. You know what I mean? Like. How do you. What button would you need to exactly press to activate that? I feel like if you were using a controller, right? I feel like that would have been. That would be. Hold on, let me just, also. Oh, okay. You could take off the sound. I didn't even know that. What the hell? Oh, okay. So real pair. One of these core progressions. Okay, get out of here. Get out of here, ads. We don't need you. Oh. Please select the quests. Okay. All right, I gotta defeat 5 trainees. All right, cool. So where's the part where I actually get to fight people though? Like, so I don't even know, chat. The slow start? Okay, I got. Alright. We're just gonna have to. Just gonna have to bully trainees, right? Alright, so, how exactly. I have to be training my. Oh, okay. So it is based off of One Piece. Okay. All right. Good to know. Oh, I can't. Oh, you know. What is this zone? Okay, this is still the safe zone. Dang. Who is this dude? Dude's freaking decked out right now. Alright. What is this? Nope. I don't even know what you do. Oh. Oh. That's what I was thinking. Oh, I can't afford it. I'm broke. Yeah, I'm broke right now. Dad, I'm not ready for this. Okay. Oh, what the hell? Okay, so you can buy fruits, and they give you. Yeah, this is straight up One Piece. Okay. Yeah, this is straight up One Piece. What the hell? Boat dealer, lucky boat dealer. Yep, this is definitely roll. This definitely gives a lot. This is definitely Roblox vibes right here. What's this big question mark over here though? Exclamation point? Nope. Alright, time to bully more trainees. Man, I just wanna beat one. Alright. That's pretty much what I'm getting what I'm getting from this game. Alright. I just need to beat two more people. I just need to beat two more trainees up and I'm good. Is this what I mean? Okay, that makes a lot of sense. Try the next one out. Alright. Alright. We can come back to it. We can come back to it in a bit. What's the next one? So, okay, we played Rest Impress, we played Rivals, we played I can't play Siege yet. Okay, bro, what's it called? What is that game called? Play Rivals? Alright, bet. But Chad, you're gonna see how bad my aim is, man. You thought just because I play Valorant I can shoot? Ladies and gents, you thought wrong. Alright. And look at all these. Alright, now. Alright, so I gotta go to the shooting range. Okay, maybe might as well change my ADS while I'm here. But why can't I? Oh, that's why. Because it's all connected to my controller. Hold up. I need to update my sense. I don't know. I got too used to playing Valorant that I'm like, can you adjust your sense in this game? Hold up. Aim assist, camera sensitivity. Okay, so I can't ADS. Okay. We will proceed as follows. All right. Ooh boy. Here we have all right. Equip my melee. What's my melee? Is this Oh, I have a scythe. Okay, cool. All right. How does this work? Huh. Okay, so we can 2v2 in this one. How does this work? Oh, it's Fruits Battleground. Okay. All right. So straight to the fruits. No grindy. Work your way up, kind of stuff. I should be AFKing crabs right now. I just realized. Hold up. Dude, I can't believe you still play. Like, when I saw your account, I was like, no way, my boy's playing RuneScape, man. I never thought I would see the day. It was a beautiful moment in time. Finally have a Saipan clan, guys. So nice. But you know, I was still trying to process what I was trying to go through. Alright, so we are searching for a 2v2. I think that's did we join? Oh, what? I don't even know what I got myself into. Alright. Yo, is this a 1v2? I was not ready for this. Are you kidding me? Alright. I mean, I guess. Hey, bro, why am I not moving? Oh, wait, we just started. I'm an idiot. Bro, what even is my ADS, man? So, yeah, because I was looking at your thing and I was like, bruh. Whoa! Don't kill me! Bro, I got meleeed to death, man. I was not prepared for this. Okay. So I gotta take out the other guy. Bruh. This game just makes you contemplate on your life decisions, man. So I'm right now I'm just AFKing. Bruh. What? Bruh. You just witnessed the. I'm gonna go 0-5 in this chat. Can I even clutch this? I stepped into the fray. Bruh. Yeah, there was no way I was gonna survive that 1v2, man. I guess this is the part. How do I do this? I wanted to invite friends. Is this how I do it? I was like, I thought I was gonna 2v2 into this. Yeah, why not? All right. While I'm doing that, let me just go through and just review everything about this. Just feels very pay to play, man. I'm like. What's the conversion from dollar to Roblox? Like how much if I were to spend $1, right? How much Robux can I get? Just saying, I'm just asking for a friend. It's not like I'm gonna throw money into this, man. Then it ends up like 2 hours later. $5 is 400. Okay. All right. Let's go with that. All right. Yep. This is this is the path we have gone. We have ventured into a place where no man has ever gone before, and I am slowly loading right now. Mine is 400. That is very interesting, I guess. Okay. Stepping into the 2v2 match. Okay. 12 seconds is way too long for a game. I wouldn't know how to feel about that. Yeah, man, I played Dress to Impress, and I was like, if you wanted like the fancy clothes, I was like, you need to pay extra moolah for that. And I was like, I was not. Okay, nice. Oh. Ah, got down. All right, you can carry this. Wait. Ah, it's okay. We'll take the L. It's okay. We're gonna come back from this, right? I know we can. Gonna send a warning shot. What? Oh, that's... Oh, nice. Got the assist. Hey, we won. Wait, you can wall jump in this game? What? Okay, bouncing off the walls again. I'm bouncing off the wall. Oh, God. I'm one tap right now. I'm not... Okay, nice. Dang, level 29 in this game already? What did my 3 do? Oh, this is my... These are my hands. Yep. Alright, nice. Hey. Dude, hit him with the shoddy, alright. Okay. I wonder if you got. Okay, nice. Nice. Bro, AFK, man. What even is this? Like. Alright. Oh, my bad. Wait, no. I gotta reload. Come on, reload. Okay, we still won. GG's. I'm like, this is not a Smurf account, is it? Oh. Find your domain at godaddy.com. No, please. Alright, nice. GG's. I'm just in the bag, chat. You're good. Alright. What are these keys for, though? Huh. Why do I have, Oh, utility. Okay. Oh, you can... I can get wraps for a grenade. Okay, cool. Cool, why not? We here for it. But how do I get out of here? That's the question. It definitely feels... Oh, there's the leave button. Okay. Alright. I'm not even trying this game. Okay, cool. Nice. Thanks again. Alright, cool. So I'm a solo this. Alright, back to my 101 trading. you good, no problem, man. Totally fine. I think people are still trying to I'm still trying to process. Oh, I didn't even pass the aggro. I'm multitasking while I'm playing RuneScape right now. Oh, level 64? Are you kidding me? Dude, I'm gonna get clapped, man. Ain't no way. Dad, I'm cooked. I saw a flash of light somewhere. Wherefore art thou? Oh. Come on, fix your aim. Oh, freaking it. Took me out with an Uzi? Okay. Clearly I was not prepared for, that madness. Okay. I can definitely hear my own footsteps here. Ooh, buddy. Oh, I thought that was him. Dude, this is a big stage, man. Like, how exactly would you even go around this? Huh. Whoop! Okay. Not my best approach, not my favorite approach either. Wrong way. Okay, I've got a lock in. Oh, never mind. I'm dead. I was dead before we even began. And now I'm big sad. Now, where do I go? I wind up going back, going forward. And then, bro, I got sniped. Okay. The skill gap is definitely there, man. I'm like, we tried. Okay, that makes a lot of sense. Okay, high ground, good. Thanks again. We're gonna try again. We're gonna try to work. Okay, cool. Ah, the back room's all right. you can't. I don't think. Oh, later. All right, we're ready. All right, where you at, buddy? Where you at? I just want to have a chat. Yo, I didn't even eat 80. Oh. Later. Dude was about to straight up come at me with a chainsaw, man. Not today, bro. I got advantage. Woo. Okay. I have accepted my defeat there. For a brief moment in time. Is where could you be? Oh. Work on me. I don't want to die to chainsaws. Wait. Later. Okay. Cool. I thought I was cooked. I thought I was cooked, chat. 3-1. We got a pretty good lead. Hey, I know he's around here. He's gotta be around here. Yeah, I know. My timer is telling me that my Ooh. Yo, where's buddy at? Okay. I don't know why he's coming at me with the All right. Lock in. I know my alarm's off cuz my laundry is done, but I got to lock in, chat. Oh, where you at though? Bro, not even close, man. Yeah, went from playing role from. Bro, my ADS, what the hell? Whoop. Oh, God! That was a distraction. I meant to throw that. Now he thinks I'm there. I just saw him. Later. Yo, we good. We Gucci, man. All right. All right, ladies and gents, I'm just going to step up for, I'm just going to switch over to my chair. I'm just going to grab my laundry. I'll be back in a bit. Don't not touch that dial. Back. So, yeah. I don't know, guys, just spam emotes in chat or something.
to the no, no, no. Hell to the no, hell to the no. To the no, 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 living. Hell no, to the no, no, no. Hell to the no, hell to the no. To the no, 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 living.
Back. What did I miss? What the hell? What the hell did I just come back to? Freaking Chrono! Oh god. Why is this guy spamming the... Ladies and gents, hydration nation, you gotta hydrate or dihydrate, you know what I say. God dang it, Chrono. You guys get to see me hydrate in like HD quality, man. that's completely absurd on so many levels, but yeah. Ladies and gents, welcome back into the stream. My name is Baka. We are live streaming from the Northern Mariana Islands. Hope you guys are having a good morning, evening, afternoon, or around the world. I hope you continue to stay amazing. Just kicking it with some Roblox right now. We're just going through the motion right now. I'm not looking to stream for very long. So happens I ended up back here playing Roblox by a challenging guy named Affirmation. All right. Up now, why is my riot up? You thought I was gonna play Valo? Okay. Problem one hit, man. Gosh darn it. Okay. He hit me with the affirmations. I was not ready for this. Oh, that's why they use that. Okay. Bro. What? That's not gonna help me in any way, shape, or form. Oh, that's how it works. Oh! Bro. I'm cooked. Oh, there's a high ground. I'm dead. This game makes you feel differently about a lot of things. My God. Alright. I took a couple of L's today. It's fine. We're gonna recover from this chat. I know. Honestly, testing out some new stuff. Testing out the camera while I'm also testing out this game. It's definitely been a lot of playtesting. But shout out to the homie Lena. How you doing? I've been. Oh yeah. You know, I still juggle. Hold up. Gotta show some love to Lena. If you guys haven't checked out her content, she also covers a lot of random. Ooh, Jesus! I don't have the mental fortitude to play horror games the same way that Lena does. Actually, you know what? This actually takes me back to a moment in time where. Bro, is it okay? Oh, ew, no, ads, no, get out of here. No, Code Academy, please. I'm trying to like you, but. Oh, wait, I'm AFK. Hold up. You know, we can do this the easy way or we can do this hard way. You know what? We can go mono mono. Where you at? Where you at? These hands are rated E for everyone. Yo, imagine. Oh my God, I won! Someone clip that. I wasn't even paying attention. Oh my god. Oh my god. Freaking. Oh. Oh, where are you aiming at, buddy? I'm right here. Getting a message from above. Down into the club. With me then you went off. Yo, straight up, welcome to the club. I gotta throw down these hands ready to eat for everyone. We're gonna go down, that's the plan. Oh, switching up to my gun. Gotta go pew 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 ka-chew. Gotta get it up. Where you going? Ooh! Once again, yo. Yo, I'm popping off, chat. We throwing hands. Gotta go, X-Men, take it a last stand. Gonna go down. I got this weapon in my hand. It's a contraband. I gotta take a stand in this combat system. Gotta go in it. Gotta go with them. I gotta go with the flow. Gotta find the rhythm. I hear the footsteps and I go. I'm scaring up the people. Am I just an apparition? I'm a man on a mission. Gotta fight from a subdivision. Oh. You get these hands. Boom, baby. Yo, we throw a trade of hands at this one, man. I feel bad, man. I feel like I just bullied the lad. Where you at? Hey, let's go. Let's go. Here goes chat. Boom. Here we go. Yo, I feel bad, man. I shouldn't have messed around with a lot like that. My bad. Probably doesn't find the shame and be like, I hope Okay. Bro, it's only 8:59. I thought it was 9 o'clock already. I feel like time's gone by a lot quicker than I thought, man. What the hell? I really thought, man. My God. Have I developed a new addiction? Possibly. No, I want to talk about the state that I'm in this monotony. It's possibly another thing I feel so solemnly. I just feeling so slovenly. His name says Ronaldo. I bet he's a Messi fan. Alright. Fire in the hole! Boom, 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 boom. Oh, I can. You know what? I just realized I can crouch in this game. Crouch. Can't find me now. Oh. So now I'm here. Gotta be careful. Here on the garage. Oh, God. Over there. What you doing, buddy? Got him down. Oops. Yo, what? Aw, bro, AFK'd? I don't even know where bro's at anymore. Alright, so what I'm thinking about right now is if I go down this route. Nope. I thought that was the way to go. Hey, yo, we got JNZX20. Welcome to the stream. Hope you're having a good morning, evening, afternoon, wherever you are. I hope you continue to stay amazing. Bro, I didn't even pay attention on that one, man. We're not gonna talk about that, chat. How do you lose a game where there's no? Whoa! No! Wait. Huh? Oh, I'm alive. Hey! No! Oh, hey, okay. You know, this is a very interesting way of living life on the edge. I wasn't ready for this lifestyle. I feel like I won the game, but I'm losing. Like, how do you lose the game that you're winning right now? Can someone tell me? Because I can't. What? I'm trying to find the other player, but that other player is not there, and that's my current dilemma right now. Because where the living hell is the guy? Did he AFK? Oh my God! No. No, I lost. Well, yeah, I had to learn it the hard way, huh? Okay. All right, at least I know he's here. But I can't even see the dude's information. Wherever you're at, buddy, I'm fine. Okay, cool. Later. I didn't even realize he was shooting me until you started shooting at me. I was like, I thought bro AFK'd, man. Or girl, I don't know. Or they, I don't know. Hard to tell in this day. Ooh. Get these hands for free. Oh, what? Yo, you get these, you get these fists from above. That's what you're getting. It didn't even look like I touched him, man. I was like throwing hands in the air, like I just don't care. Show a little bit of style, show a little bit of flair. I do declare. Hi. Later. Hey, you gotta make sure you never let the enemy know where you are or what you're doing. That's the tactics, that's the crap, you know. Now watch as I get humbled this next round. Like, I'm gonna immediately eat my words. Freaking level 100 comes into the chat. Oh yeah, I'm getting humbled. I should not have bullied that last guy. I'm sorry. I did not mean to do what I did. Also not as sorry as I thought. Oh God! Bro, I got bullied. That I was not ready for that. I immediately ate my I immediately got bullied for this. Yeah. He doesn't need to know I'm here. You know me, I'm just hanging around. Wait. I need to reload. That was one tap, man. I gotta drink my water. Alright. Drink. Yeah. Now, where on earth is our lad? Make him think that we're there. I hear them footsteps, but where are they at? Where's he at? Oh, this is. Bruh. Not the MIDI chord pack. I wanted to try to get a hit in, but I was not ready for that, man. I was going down. I was not ready because the MIDI core pack is just trying to promote itself onto my. Oh. Yeah, I was not gonna make it out of that one. That was rough. That was a rough one, chat. Okay.
Emotional damage.
Oh no! I can't believe that worked. I can't believe that still worked. By the way, if you guys are interested and want to join in, we got our Discord that we're trying to revive. Bit more active once again. Who knows? All right. I'm popping off. I'm gonna go down. I'm going for the dub. I mean, in the club, I got this. Indomitable, unstoppable. Yeah, it's probable. I gotta go down like a submersible. I feel like I saw them like right over here. They're there. Are you at good, sir? Unless I. Oh, I am back down. Gotta send a warning message. There you go. I think it's on the roof. No. Bro, where am I aim at? Oh, this is a new account, murder. This is my first time playing Roblox. So I just created the account yesterday, and I've been. I'm an idiot. Well, welcome to the stream. Hope you're doing good. It's not my Roblox is not my usual game, but so far I have enjoyed playing it. Although I lost two, so I wouldn't. I hear footsteps. Whoop! Oh. Loading. Oh. Man, he's definitely got more damage than I do, man. That's not even about the level, man. It's Rose locked it for real. Oh no! Man, I was this close. Yeah, no. It feels like that. Like, but I'm not ready to go down that route, man. I'm like, yes, I have regrettably played. Hey, freaking A. Okay. Man. I think we're looking for peeps for a Valo. Actually, I was about to log off pretty soon, but yeah, it feels very pay to win, man. When I played Dress to Impress, I got a taste of like what it's like to enter into the pay to win route. Oh, you pre-booked the place? Oh shoot. Okay, you know what? I'm willing to hop on after this game. After I clutch this match. Yo, 386 ping. Yo, I'm not ready, man. It's like this is where I thought my Valorant matches were insane, man. Like, who gets 386 ping in freaking Roblox, man? What even is this chat? I don't even know. Like, it's wild. I do have a controller on me, but I don't feel like I'm gonna go. I don't feel like I'm gonna go down that route just yet. Ah, freaking! Yep, I'm down. Possibly 4K Roblox stream? Maybe. Who's to say? I gotta get rid of this, this freaking. No! Oh, hey, what do you know? Stupid ad. We still got it. We clutched it. What's good, chat? We still got it. On a blast, yo. We taking that. Yeah, no. I wasn't gonna get out of that 87. Yo, Cheeto, what's up, bro? Good to see ya. So when we doing that Tekken matchup, man. No. Ain't no way you're gonna talk to me now. No. Oh, hi. I'm right here. No, I'm not. Bro. Things going down the pipeline. Yeah, we got. I'm really excited to share what exactly I got with you. Ooh. Definitely got more damage up the art. This definitely has very Fortnite-y vibes. Alright, I don't think I'm gonna clutch this one, chat. I really tried. I really thought I was gonna get this one, but wait, actually. Hold up. Let me cook. I got this. No, wait, never mind. I lied. I thought I got it. I thought I got it, man. Wait, is that supposed to be Aizen? What? Yo, okay. Alright, I'ma go ahead and just switch out the. Bro, it's freaking Aizen. Are you kidding me? Oof. But how do I feel so far about Roblox? It's fun, but it definitely feels very play to win. But I do enjoy it. Big announcements also. I just uploaded a video onto YouTube. And if you guys haven't heard my music yet, I have a Spotify, so if you guys want to check out some of my latest songs, if you guys haven't listened to I'm Feeling You, the lyric video is gonna be coming out on YouTube pretty soon, so be on the lookout for that. And I got a new song coming up in the mix. Yeah, I do have a Spotify. Actually, yeah, if you click the link, right? You guys don't mind the chica in the background. But yeah, if you peep the Spotify link. Oh, yeah, no. Come on, Guam Auto Spot. You know, I can't buy cars in. So yeah. I have 2 songs up on Spotify and I got a few more projects. So I got With You There. And I also got I'm Feeling You. So if you guys want to check that out, Don't forget to sub to my. So I have two channels now, and the reason why I have two channels now is because I don't wanna mix in my gaming page and my. If you wanna peep the music page, all you need to do is go down to it's up on it's called Baka Den Music. I'm just gonna go ahead and guys, but if you guys, yeah, actually I think, well, I know there's a certain rule when it comes to posting up covers on Spotify, but if you guys want to because I know there's certain laws, there's certain copyright laws that that restrict that. I know for the most part, whenever I, you know what's funny, I play my own music, but I still get copyrighted, man. I'm like but yeah, I'm feeling you. If you guys wanted to, this was my favorite track by far that I've done. Yeah, I know, that's weird. But yeah, if you guys wanna check out the Baka Den Music, check it out. It's one of the things I wanted to do, like, for this year, was to be able to develop my own song. So I gotta shout out my boy Jordan for giving me the opportunity, for helping me realize that, you know, it's possible to make music here in Saipan, man. And you know, he's a very talented musician, man. Like, as a songwriter and a lyricist, like. Alright. Time I see you, I get ecstasy. Make your blush, it be a felony. See, I want you to see me more romantically. You make life a bit sweeter, like a spoonful of Nutella. If the slipper fits, then would you be my Cinderella? So what do you say? Why not take the chance? Follow me to the floor, let's go and dance. If I sound too forward, apologies, my bad. But I'm willing to shoot my shot just to be your man, because. Hey, yeah. I got more music coming down, so this is one of my favorite tracks by far. Yo, gonna do diss tracks. Yo, bet we were dropping diss tracks. Why not? Something. All day, every day. And anything is possible. The odds may be against me, but my chances, they are probable. With you by my side, it's the only obstacle. My love can't fit in this song. I'll finish doing an audible. I'm going with myself to be or not to be. Going local with these thoughts in my own soliloquy. Just a way for me to bring the gap between you and me. Look at this girl, you got me red and up at the cheeks. Got me nervous, blue or red wire. This is delicate. Mine's in a different zone. Hearts left the delegate. When it comes to love, songs, then you know I'm in my element. Will this ever reach you 100? You're dead confident. Yeah. Good for Gene with you? Dude, I love Gene, man. He's amazing. Got me light on my feet like a paper plane. Smile alone, me making own feelings stay away. Miles for a foot for you in any day. 3 foot is pretty much about my takeaway. You got my eye, what can I say? You got me picked. You bring a different side of me because you so damn unique. How you got me under your spell? Hey, what's your technique? I'm in front to this feeling, saying sick magnifique. Heart rate rising up the vertical. 180 BPM, like that deck is vertical. If you weren't there for me, I wouldn't know where to go. If you're my Juliet, let me be your Romeo. You capture my heart, and that is non-negotiable. Roll with my team, man. We already in cruise control. Off the lead. That was a lot. So yeah, if you guys want to check it out, I'm Feeling You, Summer Love Anthem. I know summer is already over, but so yeah, if you guys want to check out the rest of that song, make sure to check out the make sure to check out what was I gonna say? Hold on. Make sure to check out the YouTube page. If you got Spotify, it's up on Spotify and on Apple Music too. It's actually out on almost every single platform out there. So, yeah. So, you know, the funny story is I was in the middle of playing Roblox and then Rev comes in. He's like, hey, you want to fill in for the last one? So I was like, oh, why not? I'm kind of afraid. I do not know what exactly I am expecting right now. Not that you put it. All right. I'm trusting you. Mm-hmm. All right. Huh? What? All right. Is it an alt account? Why are you wincing? Oh, it's an alt account, but it's not an alt account. All right. Yes, please enlighten me. I'm also very concerned, but also yeah, I should have pre-checked that first. All right. All right. I'm just waiting for the game to load up. That's all. Problem. What? What's not plugged in? Yeah. It was long. 4 years, 3 months, 3 days, and 21 hours. You know, I'm pretty sure. Hold up. Could this be? What was your original name before? That's not probably, yeah. Like, I'm trying to remember where exactly we did which stream, which did we play a game? That's not Yod. No, I'm kidding. I'm talking about the chat. Yo, I got. Man. 4 years. Man, even my memory is blurry, man. Like, I'm trying to remember. Like, I've had people come by on the stream and I can't remember. Was it Smash? Did we play Smash? Was it from a Smash stream? Yo, what the hell? Hey, Ren's coming in. Ren, you're coming in with the bitch? God damn, okay. Yeah, let's smash. Brother, I am still loading in. The game screen is like right over here. Yeah, but you know, I gotta do what I gotta do. Yes, so if you're still wondering, yes, I still do magic. Trying out some new stuff. It's funny though, I didn't think I would actually get into magic, but I actually did some magic with the... I had to set out some magic trick with some of my students earlier today, and they were like, oh! Although there are a couple of classes that I failed that magic trick. What? How you doing, Falco Gal? What you been up to these days? No, you know what? I know for a fact that people are drawn to wonderment and magic, but you know, sometimes it's hard because it's a natural occurrence. Okay. I'm going to request to join. Yeah, invite the chicken. So the thing is, right? I did a magic trick in class, and I had like everybody loved the trick, right? They were astounded and they were shocked, and then. I had a couple of students that were like, I know what you did. I know how the trick works. Thankfully, they didn't exactly like reveal how it worked. I think that would have that in itself would have ruined the whole experience. But there have been moments where whenever I try to do a trick, like for example my ball trick, right? When I do that, right? My God, I know how you did it, and then they'll tell other people like how it works like under it, and again it's a natural interaction to go through, because you know as humans we like to uncover things we like to solve and demystify everything, but I think that also in itself ruins the performance sometimes because. When you reveal the secret to other people, it kind of ruins that sense of mystery, like you know what I mean? Like, yeah, we're good. I'm in. I don't know. I'm just giving my 2 cents right now. You'll find me saying 2 cents a lot, giving my 2 cents into this thing. I feel which I've bent. No, this shouldn't be inviolate. This shouldn't be a viol 3. Mm-hmm. Uh huh. Alright, I feel it. Alright. Spit it in this game, we gonna go legit. Yeah, I got the game with the squad now. We gonna go in, we gonna get some kills a quad. Now a 4K, you know what it is, man. No way, Jose, we gonna go play hard days. Everybody knows we going down to the fadeaway. I got Alt Lard, we got Rev Shark, we got Neko, and we got Takabantai.
Yeah,
we gonna go straight up to the sky. No replies. You know this game is undeniable. Got it on the beat, so you know we unrefundable. Yeah, here we go into a safe haven. Yo, what, Rev? What the hell, bro? You didn't need to sub to the stream. Well, much love, man. Oh, I forgot. Presented by Valorant. All right. Shout out to our boy Rebel Shark, man. Gonna go down like a walk in the park. Got it down. Take it down like a piece of cake. So you know what he does. He does what it takes. Cause you know, no mistake. Got the beat. I lost my beat on this beat. I got you rhyming up from the seat. Shout out to my boy for that sub. You know what we gonna do. Yo, we up the club. Yo, welcome to September. He's the one to remember. And he,
are
what?
Are you sure about that?
Bruh. Dad! I was like, wait. Duelist.
They have no idea how hard.
No! I froze. How to feel about this, man, ladies and gentlemen. God damn. I did not expect. Finally. Okay. Ah. Gosh darn it. Oh, what happened? Follow crash? Ah, crap. All right, let me try. All right. My camera bit. I was like, Okay, I'm in right now. Oh, locked in, gotta go. We straight locked in, gotta go for this game. We playing Valorant. Yeah, I got that valor like an ant. Represent this club, we gonna represent. Yeah, got it by the thousands on the theme, on the rhyme. Yeah, we're gonna go prime. Yeah, go and drop that dub. So if you're with me, welcome to the club. Shout out to Renz coming down with all the subs. Oh, Bob. Got nothing hate but all the love. Yeah, so round sound. Yeah, we gonna go take this around town. Got this on the beat going down to your seat. Yeah, we got a five-man team, so we can't be beat. Going into competitive, you know what it is. I don't know where we're heading in, but you know what it is. It's an incentive, but you know what it is. I'm a representative. Yeah. Oh, rhymes inspired by that beat. I had to grind. Yeah, got that Amazon Prime. Actually, I don't. I wish I could. I got Amazon Prime. I used to, actually. Oh. One minute into the stream, yeah, we waiting. Got me on the side contemplating. Hopefully we don't get in. Yeah, hesitating, condensating. Outside we in a bit precipitating. September, one to remember. Everybody knows. Harder weather. What's up with this? Why is it? Is it when you say September when it does that really fancy effect? I don't know. Oh my god. Oh, it's a bit effect. All right. Fancy with the rhymes. Prime. Hey, shoot. And my bad chat. What? Stamina, I got it on the Panama. Albeit, I gotta feel it, gotta see it. You know, it's seeing to believe it. Don't be misconstrued. Huh? Okay. I don't know what to say, man. I'm not star, we can go for wish. Here's the thing, I feel it, never feeling bliss. Yeah. Oh, gotta feel that rhyme. Save on cue, so sublime. Yeah, I gotta go down, it's the prime. You know what it is, I got that beat, I drive. Over and down, ready to go down into September. It's one thing that I got to remember. Yo, yo, yo. What's up? What's up? Alright, what you got? Oh, we got a Saipan RuneScape Association now. DC had practice and do this right now. What am I looking at? Oh yeah, yeah. So there's a my friend Ed gathered all the RuneScape all the RuneScape players from Saipan and was like shot the signal flare and was like, all right, we're creating a Saipan 670 guild. Yo, you have a RuneScape account? Oh my god, yo. Yo, we got another one. Yeah. Yeah, dude, Lita, let me see if I can send you the Don't worry, senpai, no, this is you. Yo, what's your from 19 to Naki, man, dude? Like, I don't know, man. RuneScape definitely has a special place in my heart. Like, it's that feeling like when you go home after school, right? And like you want to the first thing you want to do by the time you get home is like turn on your computer, just like log in. It's that sudden feeling of nostalgia, you know. I had a free account, so like I was too scared to ask my parents for a membership account, and at the time it was $5 for a member account. I mean, $5 is not much if you think about it and pale head to comparison, but still, like I don't know, man. Like we were trying to make ends meet, so like I didn't want to burden them with me wanting to get an account. So I just stuck to having an original free account. And so like, yeah. It was only recent. I think it was about a couple of months ago. Like my friend Ed was like, "Dude, you should." I was like, "Bro, what are you playing?" And he was telling me that he was playing RuneScape on mobile. And I was like, "What? That game's still a thing?" He's like, "Yeah. Everybody's going back into old school RuneScape." And I was like, "No way." And so, funny enough, one day I got curious and I was like, "You know what? Let's give it a shot." And I finally decided to purchase a member's account. And man, I feel like the gates of Olympus just like unlocked for me, and I was falling in love with the game again, and I feel like everything just like came everything was coming back. Yo, you know the ultimate flex in RuneScape at the time for a free member was if you could get like full on rune armor, but you get like you get either the gold trims or the light trims, man. That was an all buff flex right there. Like walking around, you know, you could walk around Varrock and you'd be like the coolest kid in town because you got the fancy smancy armor. Oh, the Saradomin, yeah, the Saradomin trim. That's like chef's kiss right there. And I was surprised because my boy Info was also playing RuneScape. So I was like, you know what? I should have played RuneScape while we were waiting for Q, man. I was just thinking about that for a bit. All right. Oh, okay. That's okay. What? Pick a struggle. I'm picking my struggle. Let's go, Reyna. You locked in.
No idea how heartless I am.
Gotta go lock in. In basketball, we gonna go and box in, box out. You know I'll be chasing another shout. You know what it is, man. I don't chase for that clout.
Yeah.
You know what we about. I'll be the best around. Gotta go hit it up like a surround sound. You know what it is. Yeah. Yo. Baka Den, shout out to my boy Panda from the East West Side from the West. Yeah, I can say it very least. Yes. Yo, I locked in, brother. This will probably be my last Oh, freak. I know you're. I was waiting for the party. Someday you remember. I know. The copyright. That's actually. What, for real? We needed more. Why? Wow. You actually had to pay for that? You paid for it. Oh, so you can legal. Okay, because you know what? In the age of Twitter, when I still had a good account, I played September and I got my account banned on I got my account suspended from Twitter and I didn't feel like going back to Twitter. You need a license for that? Ah, crap. No, I. All right. It's like. Victory screen. Victory screen. No, I died. No way.
One enemy remaining.
Survive. But this beat, I got a different vibe. So welcome to the tribe. Welcome now. The floor is open. Don't feel me. What happened? Okay, there's. All right. Oh,
their
brother.
Lives are so meaningless. Might as well give them to me.
Brother. Looking good. All right. Four kills in one go.
You better hide, old man.
This is comp, isn't it? Dude, I was on Roblox setting, man.
There they are.
Still in sight.
All right. Here you go. What the? Later. Oh man, why was I reloading? Come on. Shouldn't have even reloaded off of that one. Could you be the one now? 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 Wanna know SoundCloud. Got it in. And it goes. Roblox?
Ah.
Okay, okay.
One enemy remaining.
Alright, lock in, lock in. Lock in, no crash out. I think. No, the. So, funny enough, the Saipan streamer Discord is still a thing. But I think we might need to revamp the entire thing. A new server? All right. I cannot be the one in charge of the server.
I'll find them.
I mean, I'm not to help. I need to be a better modder. Right. Oh, buddy. I mean, I don't mind helping out. Like, for me, I wasn't. You know, if I were to look back at my moments, like, standing. I like starting something, but I've never been good at finishing it, like, or following through. That does not work if I've never been in a relationship, okay? By the way, ladies. I'm kidding. No one clip that. Not the Yo, why are you guys roasting me, man? Bro,
scanning ahead.
First off, I don't even.
Prepared for hellfire.
You know, I don't even know where to go about with this chat. I don't know.
Take flight.
I've definitely never felt the roasting this hard. I was like.
Revealing area. I cannot use that.
Last player standing.
I was like, bro, man, like, I felt like Lechon for a moment there. You know what? I could use some.
Level heads until we're home, yes?
Good. Ladies, freaking Wong doll. Okay, no, please, not that sound.
I will break the balance.
Yo, I would like to have that mustache. Like, that's a nice. Dude, my. Whoa, what? Yo, I got one tapped off of a freaking phantom. Are you kidding me? You know, to be honest though, my favorite character in Chowder has got to be Schnitzel. I love Schnitzel. Freaking rah 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 rah. Ra 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 ra. Ace.
You should have seen your faces.
Hey.
Jet, you were amazing.
All right. Buddy. Oh, you know what? I realized I forgot to buy shield this entire time. That's why I'm getting one tapped. Yo, showing love to my dude Lena. It's Lena. She's a wiener. Winner? That's clearer. If you with me. Chicken dinner. Smoother than John Cena.
Are you sure about that?
Smoother than Aquafina. Yo, shout out to Lena. She's a real OG. A day one. Yeah, we're gonna go like a killing spree. Oh no, I got shot down. Bad, my bad, guys. Try to play cool. Try to go for rule. Although life may sound really cool, I like to keep this beat, man. This is really cool.
Last player standing.
Shot that.
Oh.
Look your enemy in the eye. It helps with accuracy.
Alright.
Need a All right. drop.
One guy. Please support the Baka Den fund. with just one gun you can. Oh wait, actually no. Nah, I gotta earn my gun. I'm not doing my job as an initiate.
I have this fight.
Revealing area.
I'm dying.
Cutting the vision.
It's so legit, I can't quit. I got Lara going to the back.
My ultimate's ready.
Go. Building!
I missed the jump.
I got Spike. Blocking sight.
I'm Launching sorry, forward. Guys, but I really thought.
Are
I really. Spike don't chat, spike, no one's no one close that.
Blocking sight.
I don't want to talk Flash about place. It, guys. What's done is done. I'm already filled with regret. I will deal with my shame. There's our clutch king.
This world will know my name.
I hate to say it, but probably best to play as a team. So, what's the plan?
I don't know either. Probably. I agree. This lag is by far indubitably insane, I do declare.
Cover going up.
It's okay. It's too late already.
Standing ahead.
Rip and tear.
Thorns activated.
Let's go! Okay, I made it. Okay.
Still in sight.
Oh. There this side. Okay.
A sounds good.
Reloading.
I was kind of on the edge for a bit.
Out of charges.
Spike down A.
Bring me the arsenal.
Bro. I should have. That was my bad, man. I really thought.
Not ready yet.
I really thought I could have gotten that. It's okay.
One enemy remaining.
I'm the last thing they'll see before they die.
Lucky it's such a nice gun. I just wish I could land shots with this gun.
I've got funds to burn. Who needs a gun?
Oh, yeah. So, Dave, you want to talk about that story with,
Back to it.
No, but do go on.
Get out of my way.
Standing ahead.
All right, chat. Here, bear with me on this one. So my boy Dale was telling me that he got into this new K-pop band that just started popping off. Kiss of Life. And I was like, oh, okay. This is all right. This is all right. I'm bad with it.
One enemy remaining.
Oh, where's her?
Launching thorn.
Where's our other? Where are you at? So yeah. Anyways, my boy Dale got into this new band called new K-pop group called Kiss of Life, and so we were like, oh yeah. Because their new song that just came out for the Valor Championship was a banger, man. Superpower, that's a banger right there. So I was like, when I saw their live performance, I was like, all right, Dad, let me guess, it's the one with the short hair, right? And he was like, first. No, because I was like,
thorns activated.
So,
I am the hunter.
Headshot.
Here. Okay.
Prepare for hellfire!
Last what? Player standing.
Bro! Promoted to plastic rank, guys. Okay. I don't want to talk about that.
They brought weapons made of metal to kill me. Ironic.
Look, man. What's done is done. Okay. Hey. There's a very interesting pattern. All right. There's a very interesting pattern. I was like, we could go down the list, starting off with oh yeah, we're reviving the podcast, and of course I get blocked off by a wall of ice. Why not? What? Later. What? Oh, come on! I could have gotten a 2-for-1 deal right there. I could have got a 2-for-1 2-piece deal. Are you kidding me?
Last player standing.
I am big sad. Do people say big sad anymore? I miss when big sad was a thing.
Last round in the half.
Spend everything.
No! That sounds like Carvel! Fair enough. What was that bell sound? That literally sounds like our bell. Yeah, no. That one right there. That actually sounds like our legit bell at school. I was like, hold up. I thought I was in a fever dream for a moment because I was like, yeah, this sounds like
last player standing. Spike down.
This sounds
B.
like our school bell because we had a school bell recently. We just had a new school bell, and it sounds just like that, like legit.
Switching sides.
Oh no! I'm reminded of war.
At least one of us.
Like, no. I'm like, all right. Wait, Dale. What do you want me to be? Oh wait. I just realized I'm not even on B. All right, I'll join you, Rev.
We survive.
Gotta win. Gotta try to survive. If you don't know, I'm Baka Den going live. Got to down with the crew. And go down until we're through. Alright, you know what we gonna do. Gotta do this, man. I'm big. For win. Play for win. Serving up. That's a given. Living. It's so vivid.
Sword activated.
Spike down A.
Cut in the
A. Enemy spotted A.
Okay. I'm blinded by the light.
My one enemy remaining.
Here. I got it. Later.
Reloading.
Yeah.
Reloading.
As much as this world hurt me, it's mine, and I will kill to defend it.
No way, Jose. We gotta do this. Gotta make sure that our enemies pay. The sub, yeah, we going down in the club. Gotta go on down with my pistol gun. Got this gun, it's loaded.
No more theory.
Try to stay really devoted. Life in motion really matter. Anti-matter. Hey, that's why I said I'm making connections that really matter. Gotta go down the Mars like Mad Hatter. Gotta
spike
make sure
down,
the scene is
B.
set like a clapper. Best believe I go. I'm more of an attacker.
Enemy spotted. B. Hush up.
I felt hurt. They told me I have a skill issue.
One enemy
feel
remaining.
Like I've been so misused. Gotta touch the U. Then I go to do. I don't know what to do. I say I'm through.
Flashing.
You missed the troop.
Stay alive. I want their life, not yours.
Cool. You know, I started watching the X-Men series again, and yeah, the animated one, the 1980s one, or sorry, the 1991, the 1999 version, and I gotta tell you, man, Yamit is still my favorite character.
Embarrassing.
I saw Deadpool already. I was like, my name is Remy LeBeau. Comme des diables, les bons. Similarly, so it's very Cajun. So it's a Cajun accent. So you have a more heavy French accent a bit. But like Louisiana type of vibe.
Spike planted. One enemy remaining.
Oh.
I didn't even,
you have to
I didn't even get the assist,
that.
Man. I wish I got that assist.
No, not while I'm
here. One down when I'm still bottom fragging. Just leave us to fall down for the attacking and not be packed in. And I feel like I'd be
gun
going
here.
In and locked in. Gotta try to do it at my seat.
Gun here.
Oh. Oh, am I buying a gun?
Gun here.
Oh. Oh. Alright. Oh, you wanted the Phantom, that's why.
No
Ricky guy. Alright, fair enough.
Traveling.
Got the equity. Something feel about this whole thing is wonky.
Spike planted.
Bonkers, gotta be bonkers.
One enemy remaining.
Let me in. Let me in.
Last player standing.
All right.
Cutting their vision.
Hey.
I don't wanna reveal my shame, chat. That was horrible.
Spike down A.
For hellfire.
So somehow yes. I don't know how to feel about dying every single consecutive time.
Bow and arrow
is
old fashioned.
Yeah, no, I definitely felt it was more so geared towards my favor. It's a different flavor.
I need this.
Alright. I don't think we can afford this right now. We can't have nice things.
I need this.
A single soul inside.
My ult is ready.
You what? Are powerless.
Planted.
What? So how did that even reach?
I am the hunter.
Oh.
Reloading. Scanning ahead. Enemy spotted, A.
Bro, I thought I had my corners cut.
Right.
Dang. Okay. I thought you were gonna make that one, bro.
Wait until I blind them to strike.
Wait, who?
Take flight.
One enemy remaining. Spike down B.
Still just human.
Wow.
Here. I'll make them remember.
Alright, would anybody like to contribute to the Baka Den fund?
Thank you.
Need a drop.
Social distance. The what? Okay. I thought I misheard that for a bit. For a second. Hey!
Stealing sight.
Enemy spotted.
Not ready yet.
Stay down.
One enemy remaining.
Die.
Gun here.
Flashing.
30 seconds left.
Caution here. Isolate the problem. You crush it.
Gun here.
Thanks.
I've been caught.
Stealing sight.
I'm just attacking them in mid.
Enemy spotted.
Ooh.
Stealing sight.
He's over here.
There.
Right here.
Enemy spotted. A. Go away.
revealing area.
All right, squad, you can
spike
in.
Planted. One enemy remaining.
All right. Y'all good, y'all good, y'all good, y'all good. Cover.
My ultimate. Oh, was that important?
All right. Got it. Too nice, I don't know
match
how to be
point.
Toxic.
Their head is in the guillotina. Now pull.
Huh? It does. That's why I'm like... Yeah. What?
This is gonna be fun. Watch this.
That be?
Cutting their vision.
I'm sorry.
Swords are alive.
Spike planted.
I really thought I had it. Okay, Rev. I saw that. Jump. Ah, he had it and then he lost it. Yo, moment of silence for our good friend Rev. Hold up! Hold up! When did Earl hop on the stream? What did Earl hop on the chat? It was a heated moment. Freaking 33? You're just flexing right now. Yeah. Stuck in the
last player standing. Spike down. Yikes. A.
I thought I had it.
One enemy remaining.
Okay, okay. Alright. Alright. Crack. Whoa! Never mind.
Control the space. Control their choices.
I. I'm saving this round. Man, all right. I got a Spectre. All about respecting.
Here.
Cover going out.
Here.
Thank you.
cutting their vision.
Bruh. Yo, we quick with it. Yo, they quick with it, man. I don't know how.
Spike planted.
Cover going out.
Here.
Last player standing.
Overtime.
Switching sides. Overtime.
All right.
Just let them try to catch me.
All right. I haven't had the best performance by far as I have. Oh, hey, look, 420. What? No, it's not time for class. I need more time. Bro's just giving me flashbacks right now. No.
Check your posture.
No, like legit, like legit. I kid you not. This is our bell right now. And now I can't.
This
bite. All right, I'm just gonna beat them up for a bit. Wait. Okay. Running. Let's go.
Reloading.
All right.
B.
The fade was on my side.
Last player standing.
Switching sides. Match point.
The symphony of death. Don't worry. You get used to it.
Right.
Reloading.
Wait, where's the spike at?
Spike's here.
30 seconds left.
He can run, but he can't hide. Hold up. Nice. I was gonna say, wait a minute.
Switching sides.
Draw. Continue.
Overtime.
I clicked on the continue. They wanted the other team wanted to draw.
check your posture.
Ah, oh, I gotta check my posture. Hold up.
Cover going out.
Revealing area. Found them.
I was distracted. Oh no! I'm so defenseless. Whatever. I'm like, I just realized I forgot to buy shield. Oh no! I'm caught. What do I do? There's no way you're ever gonna. If somebody could shoot me right now. Oh no! I am Oh.
Spike down. B.
Okay, I really am defenseless there. Guys, I can't be bait anymore. it's like they were.
Last player standing.
All right, Jeff, we're gonna have to clutch this.
Shadows traveling.
Go on.
Switching sides. Match point.
This is where someone says something pithy and we pretend to tolerate them.
Go ahead. I'll wait.
Oh. I'm an idiot.
Reloading.
Well, not my best moment.
Cover going out.
My best moment, chat. I'm being honest. Neither is that.
Spike down A.
Shadows traveling.
One enemy remaining.
Two massive L's right now, man. Oh no.
30 seconds left.
That was a nice. That's a nice melee you got there.
Switching sides.
Damn.
Reloading.
Damn, okay. You know what? A win's a win, right? We didn't even get the vote. Look at this. At this point, if it got even longer, I feel like Dale would have reached. Bro, look at it. Bro, look at this. Zero RR. I was like, hold up. So hold up. Zero RR, man. Hold up. Like, hold up. Zero RR chat. Zero RR. I had to let that go for it because I was like. Alright. Bro wants to 1v1 with you, man. That sounds like it. Or he legitimately wants to make a... Or maybe he just wants to make a nice friend. Who knows? Alright. Alright, guys. I'm gonna log off because I need to... Rev, it's getting late for me, man. I'm sorry. Okay. I'll see you guys later. Anyways, ladies and gents, thank you guys again for tuning in. You guys have been amazing, and I hope you guys continue to stay amazing. We're going to try to go live and hopefully not be this late. Anyways, I appreciate you guys. And as always, stay groovy, y'all, and peace out. Catch you guys on the next stream.
Peace.